My name is Jamel Smith. I'm a linebacker, number 57. I was here for the last 2 years. This is my third year for Ryan Fire. I guess our new stadium, it's the same old for me. I mean, energetic crowds, you know, around here, every place that we go, the crowd is always energetic. Nothing really has changed. I mean, what's really has changed is everything is just increasing. The fan base is increasing, and football is becoming very, very big over here. Well, probably some new faces on our team. We have like 5 guys back from last year, so that makes it easy on guys like myself to know guys from last year's team. But, you know, just new faces, the same old, the same schemes, same defense, the same offenses. It's just who want to line up and who wants it more. The most fascinating thing about me was just the speed of the game, just the hunger, desire to get to the football, the guys just wanting to play and wanting to be the best and wanting to show everybody else that, you know what I'm saying, they were the best players. An inspiration, you're talking about like NFL? Probably London Fletcher. I love London Fletcher of the Buffalo Bills. He's a linebacker. Guy flies around, comes to play every day, hard worker, always gives 110%. I really admire him. What would I change instantly? I love to change that loss on our record right now. I love for that loss to be a victory on our record right now, so we could be 1-0 instead of having to come in here and if not worrying about going 0-2. I'd love us to be 1-0 and get that second victory today. But, you know, things happen. This team has, like, the same talent on every team and all, and it's who's ready, who doesn't make the most mistakes, who doesn't make the most turnovers, and who's hungry. Oh, I love hip-hop and R&B. Probably Eminem. I love Eminem. I love Jay-Z. Yeah. I like Halle Berry, too. She's not with music, but she's a pretty girl. I love her, so. The lady rappers, Eve is a good rapper. I like Eve a lot.